ideas. In last class, we completed the exercise 8.3. Now we will move to the exercise 8.4. First one, see here. Express as rupees using decimals. Okay. Rupees are kilo kurta ka paisa unna. Nama rupees are represent manna poro. See here. That only I wrote in note. Express as rupees using decimals. First sum is 5 paise, 75 paise, 20 paise, 50 rupees, 90 paise, 725 paise. Okay. Now I will tell. We know 1 rupees. 1 rupees equal to 100 paise. Okay. But they are giving in paise. We want to change as a rupees. So, 1 paise equal to, this 100 will come in divide. So, 100 rupees. This is the metric formula. By using this formula only, we are going to convert this. In this, I am going to work out A, D, E. Balance B and C is homework for you. Just listen carefully. 5 paise. So, 1 paise equal to 1 by 100 rupees. So, 5 paise equal to 5 by 100 rupees. Okay. The denomination we have 2 zeros, so 2 digit before dot. Here we have only 1 digit. Namakku oru digit da irukku, so 0 munnadi join panni dot vekkanum. So idu eppadi aganum, 0.05 rupees. Okay va. Now listen here. Inge vandu 50 rupees. So in the 50 rupees appadiye vechukonga, plus in the 90 paise umatte eppadi ezhudalam, 90 by 100 rupees na ezhudalam. In the 0 0 cancel. Ipo vandu ore oru 0 da irukku, so oru digit ku munadi dot, so 9 ku munadi dot varum. So 50 plus 0.9 rupees, idu add pannumbodhu 50.9 rupees. Okay, now isum 725 paise as well as 725 divided by 100 rupees. 2 digit before dot 12. So 7.25 rupees. Epayume dot vekkela pinadi irundha dot vekkanum. Now we will move to the second sum. See here. Second sum express as meters using decimal. Idha vandu meters la nama maatha porom. Centimeter la irukadha meter la maatha porom. நமக்கு தெரியும் 1 மீட்டர் ஈக்குவல் டு 100 சென்டிமீட்டர். ஸோ 1 சென்டிமீட்டர் ஈக்குவல் டு 1 பை 100 மீட்டர். ஸோ இதுக்குமே வந்து டிவைட் பை 100 தான். இந்த சாஸ் ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு ஒர்க் அவுட் ஏ சி அண்ட் தென் இ பி அண்ட் டி இஸ் ஹோம் ஒர்க் ஃபார் யூ. சி திஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சம் 15 சென்டிமீட்டர். ஸோ வி வில் ரைட் 15 பை 100 மீட்டர். ஸோ டினாமினேஷன் வி ஹவ் 20. 2 டிஜிட் பிஃபோர் டாட் மீன்ஸ் 0.15 meter here. 2 meter we will keep as well as like that itself. Next one is 45 divided by 100 meter. So 2 plus here 2 digit before dot means here dot will come. So 0.45 meter. If we add, we will get 2.45 meter. Okay. Isum 419 divided by 100 meter. So 2 digit before dot means here dot will come. So 4.19. Now third sum express as centimeter using decimals. Okay, for this 1 centimeter we have in scale, you know that only 1 centimeter equal to 10 millimeter, but we need for millimeter we want to convert as a centimeter, you know. So 1 millimeter equal to 1 by 10 centimeter. I am converting now. In this also I am going to work out A, C as well as D. Balance B and E is homework for you. See here. This one we can write 5 by 10 centimeter. So 1 digit before dot. So here it will come. So 0.5 centimeter. Here 164 divided by 10 centimeter. 1 digit before dot means here. So 16.4 centimeter. Here 9 centimeter you have to keep like that. Here 8 by 10 centimeter. So 9 centimeter plus 1 digit before dot. So 0.8 centimeter. If we add, we will get 9.8 centimeter. This is the answer. Okay, up to this the class is over. Copy this in your note as well as do the homeworks. Okay, in next class we will move to the next sum. Thank you, dears.